Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're not much, but hopefully they will join in midway. By anyway, we're recording with the help of King Super One, so we're gonna repost it later for the latecomers. And yeah, that's about it. You guys know what to do. You do your own rules. So whenever you are ready, I'm gonna mute myself now, and you guys can carry on. Right. I made an intro, so yeah, good luck, guys. Let's go.
Dope. Just so everybody knows, it's going to be 3 rounds, 45 seconds each. And yeah.
Now, I'm just an adult who likes to trophy hunt and leave in the afternoon to go get some lunch. Into 9 to 5 until midnight, getting home, being way too tired to use the mic. On that weird shit, walking from Rocker Pike to any soundtrack, trying to get my ears to strike. To the brain, jamming, don't think I'm insane. I even go through the shit on a heavy rain. Just like the game, I wish I had Madsen's pain. Don't wanna sleep, just to try to get some Strivers game. Like you too, busting my ass, fuck the past. Hopefully, I can reach my future really fast. On this rap battle, I can't freestyle. Straight to the point, but not prior miles. Then turning paper forced me to this adult life. If I win or lose, I don't need a strife. The beats are here for fun, to have a good time. Why are some scared to talk like computer minds? I'm just a guy, just like every other guy. And need for girls just so they don't have to be shy.
Alright, that's time.
I don't know, should be good. Let's try it again.
Alright, let's go.
Steady thinking about my past. Am I ready for the future or should I go back? Lay it all on a track, then I count my stacks. That's just not the way to live, so then I go back and relapse. Now I'm thinking about my life. If I falter to the stress and strife, or will I rise and topple all the obstacles that block my way of life? Can I say it right? I've been feeling wrong every time that I've been in the right. Steady, I'm progressing shit. I've been always ready, just reflecting shit. Thinking about the times when all my exes ditched. Shake off all the thoughts just like an etch-a-sketch. Going back to living on that day-to-day, pay to pay, I've gotta find a better way than working slave. Thought this was the way to get along the road that we have paved, but now I see all of the wrongs and damn, I feel the pain.
And that's time.
Now, I'm a giver who'll go for any trophy game, easy or hard, making sure it's not lame. And if it sucks, then that's a shame. But don't be mad if Super One starts to take aim. Like those ultra rares, all the hard work for fame. The wet platinum is the reason for the video tame. Been there, done that, but I cannot even blame. Dexter Neo should give me at least some acclaim. Sonic Unleashed twice in GTI Club. Impossible turnaround almost made me a scrub. I even have Marvel vs. Capcom 2. Yo, what the fuck, man? I even have Killzone 2. Ratchet Deadlock is part of my fate. But how many of you can say I have the pat on Create? My list is very great, so no debate. And if you do the survey, the black one will lose weight. I want to stream while eating a steak. Taking a little break, just want to get my head to bake.
I don't know, Discord's weird half the time. Okay. Hello.
I got ambition, commission is the mission. To be in my position is what all y'all been wishing. I'm just persistent, not really am that different. I've been in this bitch dishing hooks like I was fishing. Fuck an assistant, alone I'm more efficient. I cannot resist this, I'm always about my business. And I'm a misfit, only in this instance. I'll always be consistent, no matter what the distance is. Cause I'm proficient, I'm pro so prolific. My soul a bit malicious, towards those that do not listen. I'm feeling lifted, flying with the pigeons. Christian, my religion, but I'm dirty like the dishes. Been chilling in the cut like circumcisions. This earth only forgiven if you're working towards your vision. Reason why I grind, so I never find a prison. Thinking about them times when my mind wasn't missing. Yeah.
Yeah.
Now, listen to this logic wannabe. Watch me climb and then float like a butterfree. Or a B-Girl just to feel the sting. I pray to God, not a big or even a fucking king. And it's so ironic about that rapper, man, cause he's from Maryland and that's where I really am. No face to face, please, I don't wanna stand. Don't be surprised if you end up falling on sand. Like the Arthur meme, Nakiwata clan. Maybe have some trolls who are not a fan. Rafi's borrowing this from Japan. I never wanna plan this shit, but I'm the fucking man. 1Z, 1G, what's it gonna be? Is it me or this Italian fiend? Let me get out so I can stay clean. Cause in the sunken place you will never reach for your dreams. That's kinda mean, but I see it on screen. But no webcam, maybe his face can show his spleen.
Starting on your first word.
Yeah. Not that one. The one I'm gonna say next. Yeah.
Forget all the shit that you said to me. Matched up with me, that's my specialty. I kinda wonder what's yours. Trophies and nothing more. Oh wait, I checked your profile. That can't be it. This guy's completion isn't even 50%. Greatest trophy hunter ever. Way to misrepresent. You make YouTube reviews, rating people's lists. But come on, dude, your list is barely a six. You should just stick to unboxings. At least those are honest. Oh wait, I forgot, you unbox games from last August. You're talking about improving and filling out your survey. But take a look around, we'd all rather celebrate Hitler's birthday. Listen, man, you're embarrassing. Please leave PlayStation. I mean, fuck, you even struggled with Terminator Salvation. Now look, this battle's over, I've won no doubt. Rest in peace, King Super 1, you've just been signed out, yes. Yeah.